It was last October, November, when we were recording the album.
Yeah.
There was a producer, Pete Kirtley, who Stephen had worked with about 17 or 18 years ago, and he was moving house and studio at the time, and he came across this old track he had recorded with Stephen. Mm-hmm. So they sent it into the record company to see, you know, if there was any way we could use it or what have you. So the record company asked me to take it into studio. I worked on it. The other guys come in. We basically stripped the song back because the production and what have you was dated on it, and we made it into something new and usable for the new album. So it's great that we have Stephen as a part of this final farewell album as well.
Because it's all original tracks on the album, right? So so to have an original track with Stephen is really very special. It must have been important to you guys to have him there.
Yeah, it's the last track on the album, so it's a lovely way to finish the record and also Theo to have the last say.
Irony of it surfacing at this time as well is just uncanny, you know.
I don't want to be crass about it, but do you miss him?
Terribly.
And does it become?
He should be here, you know.
That's what I was thinking, because I remember him being here with you at one point, and he had a great sense of humour.
Oh, wicked!
We talked about Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. He was playing the child catcher, up with the lollipops. That was great. But do you remember that?
I do remember with the drawer.
That's right. And you know, that's one thing. I only knew him from meeting him in this context. But for you guys to be coming back together with families and life has continued and marched on, and you're kind of missing a family member a bit, aren't you?
To be honest, when Stephen passed, the band ended as we know it. You know, the cracks started to show. And over the last few years, we've kind of covered that up in any way that we can with, you know, bits of albums and music and stuff. But really, it was very hard to ever do anything again as a four-piece, you know, with them. So. Yeah, I think this is another reason why after the 25 years we think this feels like the right time for us to hang up our dancing shoes and
so that's what it's called, Thank You and Goodnight. That's what it is, I mean, essentially.
It's an incredible 25 years. We've been blessed. Dusta said loads of records and we've travelled the world and we've made a lot of people happy with our music. And we're very grateful for that. I'm very lucky, and to finish it off with a tour across the country, across the UK, and doing Dublin and Belfast, it's going to be amazing.
How do you feel about it, Shane, saying goodbye and good night?
It's not an easy thing to look forward to, for sure, but I guess the next year, we have to celebrate that year. We've been very blessed with 25 years, absolutely. Yeah. And, you know, all our supporters, all the kind of foundations we laid down from the beginning are there to the bitter end, and the bitter end is next year, and it's going to be hard to say goodbye for sure.